Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing legendary Indian actor Raj Kapoor's family. Ranbir Raj Kapoor was a legendary Bollywood actor, producer, and director. His magnificent acting career tells us his stature in the film industry. He was born on 14th December 1924 in Peshawar, Northwest Frontier Province, British India. Raj Kapoor belonged to the famous Kapoor family of Bollywood. His father, Prithviraj Kapoor, was a pioneer of Indian theatre and of the Hindi film industry. His mother, Ram Sarni Mehra, was the eldest member of the Kapoor family of Bollywood industry from India. Raj Kapoor was the eldest sibling of six children in their family. His brothers were the late actors Shashi Kapoor and Shami Kapoor. He also had three sisters, Nandi, Devi, and Urmila Sial. In May 1946, Raj Kapoor married Krishna Malhotra. It was a match arranged by their families in the usual Indian way, and it lasted all their lives. Raj Kapoor had three sons, actor Randhir Kapoor, filmmaker Rajiv Kapoor, and late actor Rishi Kapoor. He had two daughters, late Ritu Nanda and Reema Jain. Actress Jennifer Kendall and Neela Devi are his sister-in-law. Actress Neetu Singh, Babita Shibdasani, and Aarti Sabrawal are his daughter-in-law. Businessman Rajan Nanda and Manoj Jain are his son-in-law. Bollywood actresses Kareena Kapoor and Karishma Kapoor, actor Ranveer Kapoor, Ridhima Kapoor, actor Adar Jain and Arman Jain, businessman Nikhil Nanda are all his grandchildren. Actors Rajendra Nath, Prem Nath and Narendra Nath are all his brothers-in-law. His sister-in-law Uma is married to the actor Prem Chopra. He had a very good relationship with Dilip Kumar and even led his Bharat along with his father Prithviraj and famous actor Dev Anand. Reportedly, Raj was in relationship with actress Nargis, Vyajanti Mala and Padmini. To start a career as an actor, his father Prithviraj Kapoor came to Bombay in 1930. And to do stage performances. He, with the group of 80 persons, used to travel to different places across India. He started his career as a clap boy for a famous Hindi movie director, Kedar Sharma. At the age of 10, he made his film debut as a child artist in the drama film Inqilab in 1935. During the initial days of his career, he wanted to become a music director. In 1948, at the age of 24, Raj started RK Films and became a film director with the movie Aag. Kapoor is regarded as one of the greatest and most influential actors and filmmakers in the history of Hindi cinema. He received multiple accolades, including 3 National Film Awards and 11 Filmfare Awards in India. The Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award is named after Raj Kapoor. His performance in Awara was ranked as one of the top 10 greatest performances of all time by Time magazine. His films attracted worldwide audiences, particularly in Asia and Europe. He was called the Clark Gable of the Indian film industry. The government of India honored him with the Padma Bhushan in 1971 for his contributions to the arts. India's highest award in cinema, the Dada Saheb Phalke Award, was bestowed on him in 1987 by the government of India. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.